Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last episode we went and recovered some intel, or it wasn't intel, it was some kind of item, and by doing that we prevented one of hidden events from happening. Was it? Oh right, it was alien infiltration. So no random faceless popping up in future missions, aside from retaliations, but those can be expected. Anyway, we're still examining Blacksite Vial, and also I went during my between recordings to check out my soldiers, and apparently some of them got extra abilities, like Archimedes got hail of bullets, and Da Vinci got run and gun. Those will be useful, I hope. Anyway, without further delays, let's just continue our building and other. Alright, I was going to check this one, too. Still need some more extra supplies, so hopefully we'll get those soon. But let's head back to build that relay. Three days.
Still can't believe it's come to this.
I truly hope those gruesome images are the worst of what we find today.
They're slaughtering us, Doctor. What could be worse?
We're about to find out. I've patched the Shadow Chamber directly into the ship's computer. It's been sifting through the material we've recovered non-stop since our return, cataloging sequences.
Genetic sequences, in near infinite combinations, yet all bearing similar genetic markers, human markers.
Must be thousands of them.
Tens of thousands, and the procedure is still nowhere near complete.
Which is why we need the ship's computer to find out where they came from, by cross-referencing them with the data we've managed to hack from the Advent network. It's an admission file from one of the gene therapy clinics.
Avatar, just what exactly is in that vial?
In my worst nightmares, I would never have imagined.
Doctor.
I believe we have found the missing civilians.
That's impossible.
The gene clinics. Millions of people, just looking for help.
Medically screened and selected. Suitable candidates taken to that contemptible facility to be processed, refined into the material we now possess.
But why do this?
I could not begin to fathom a guess at this point. There exists no research that would ever warrant this.
It's genocide, Doctor. And these people are walking right into it. We may not know what they're doing with this stuff, but I think I can find out where it's going. Got it. It's a high-security production facility. Standard defensive complement.
Then I strongly suggest we pay them a visit, Commander.
Agreed. The information we gain could prove invaluable toward stopping the aliens' true agenda.
I'm guessing they're bringing some kind of new type of soldier from our DNA. That's just my guess. After making contact with local, complete Blacksite Vial coordinates mission. Okay.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
I'm going to go with Recural. Recural research this time. I want those new guns for everyone. Not to mention this powered armor too. Let's start with storm gun, I think.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander.
We should get it
I'll
in 3 days.
When I have a full report available.
Yeah, do that. We might actually get benefit from getting new tactics. Yeah, those loot drops could use a little bit of improvement, but also abilities for our classes should. We can afford two of these, but I think I'll go with the biggest booms for grenadiers and then with that vulture for everyone. We need more supplies now.
We made initial contact with the resistance operatives working in this area, Commander. They're going to show us how to get into the Alien Forge facility.
Operation Flying Grin. Should we go straight away on this, or rather get a little bit of extra supplies and materials for this before heading in? We can get supplies from that too, but yeah, I think I'll wait for next episode at least before going there. No, I didn't want to back out completely. I wanted to continue building that relay here. And we got another room. Going to build power relay over here too. And then demolish that other power relay that's not on a power coil room. But I can start clearing this last piece of debris. Lister. I just need some more supplies, like always. Next supply drop is in 9 days.
We're reading you.
And we got that built. We also need to make new facilities to contact the people. I know we got only 7 intel, so we are going to go and get some more of it. And that's Avatar Project going forward.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar Project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Don't you worry about that.
You will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Let's get new research up, then. New item available, storm gun. Then we are going to go with the beam cannon.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
And actually, I'm not going to get those, or I have to if I want to get the supply gates from here, but I'm going to go black market and sell some stuff so we can get that storm gun built.
Market is open.
And I think we can sell a few of officer corpses. And we got so many. Yeah, I think I can afford selling this alien data catch too. But what else I can sell that's Well, we got plenty of stun lancers, so at least 5 of them. And maybe few of these crystals to get 150. There we go. That should be enough for us to build that storm gun then.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Build items, weapons, storm gun. There we go.
All those people, millions of innocent lives unknowingly walking right into the aliens' trap. We should have realized sooner. We knew the aliens couldn't be trusted. But their message has always been louder than ours. And they've certainly got a lot more incentives to offer in the city centers than we do out here. Either way, we can't let this go on, no matter what the cost.
And now let's go and get that intel from that Omnius glow. And there are more vigilant now. And we got that psionic training complete. Let's see what we can train him next. Soulfire, insanity. Different negative conditions. And fortress. I think I'll go with the more direct type of attack with soul fire. And then back to scanning. And there we go with those advanced explosives. Ooh, EMP bomb. Upgrade smoke bomb. But what should we get the next? We got one core. What do we want? Maybe that experimental armor.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
And back to scanning then. 2 days.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
And new weapon for us. New item available, beam cannon. So, how much does it cost to build this one? I'm not sure, but let's go with the plasma lance
next. Commander.
And check out
I'll contact
what
you when I have a full report available.
Needs to
hey, Commander.
Build that. It 250. I might not be able to make it in time for next mission.
Strategic resource located.
An odd crystalline substance caught the attention of our low-frequency scanners. It seems to be overtaking the local plant life throughout this area. Our troops were wary of approaching the faintly glowing strands, but they reluctantly required a sample for Dr. Tyken to study. Okay, next, where do we go? Let's get those alien alloys and Elerium.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
and another major breakthrough. I don't like this. And what's hidden event? Investation. The aliens seek to overrun XCOM, placing extra chrysalid on... Oh no. Both of these are extremely bad. This will make our missions harder, and this just cuts our time. I'm thinking of going to stop this Avatar project, but still that other one is too quite annoying.
Avenger,
let's get those supplies, we need them to get that new weapon for us. And Max Planck is done training that psionic ability. Let's get him train something else. Ooh, soul steel. Definitely. Max Planck will be kind of a vampire then. And
Hello,
I should be able to afford to build that new weapon. Beam cannon. There we go. And last bit of supplies there. Let's go
Center
and check out our
nine,
HQ.
United States.
Yes,
welcome,
I know.
Commander.
Engineer and Ranger. Bit too expensive though, so not going to get them.
Avenger,
I'll be checking
course.
Out the black market. Maybe we can get some more intel. But more. What's the word? Supplies. Why it was so hard for me to remember? There's also a new scientist we could use, but. I think supplies are more important at the moment. We got so many things we can spend it on. And... actually, can we sell something too? We could get a little bit of extra gas, but... maybe selling 5 of these. Is good enough for now. Can I get anything else? Or how long is
our work
that
is proceeding as expected,
plasma lance?
Commander.
2 days. 2 days, and we get new weapon. Now let's head out to
Avenger,
alien alloys and Ellerium crystals.
The aliens have made significant progress toward their goals. New advent facilities are cropping up around the world.
And where's that? That's really far away. New India. Going through East Africa and then to New India. Yeah, that's will be our route then. Proving Grounds Stasis Vest. This upgrade nanoscale vest grants additional 2 health to a soldier, and its built-in medkit 4 will automatically restore health to wounded soldiers. Not too bad. Let's
These
continue this.
These will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
And let's get new research up and running. So new item, Plasma Lance, is available. And next we are going to go with the armor research.
Valuable applications stemming from this technology.
And how much it
I'll
will cost me?
Report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Commander,
to get that 300 supplies. but definitely worth it.
At one point, I thought about trying to bring in an Advent mech to see if we could integrate the Gremlin AI. The idea being to bolster our staff with robotic assistance. I eventually decided not to bring it up to Central or Tigan, at least not until things settle down some.
That might be a good idea. But let's get some new tactics. Going to go with the cool under pressure and then Hunter's Instinct. There we go. And where are all the missions besides this
defense
one?
Facility now operational.
Well, defense matrix is built then. No free gremlins either. Oh well. Where do I build those? Can I build them here? Weapons, armor... Nope. Build facilities? I don't think so. I think they are automatic. At least I hope so. Or are they on over here? No, they're not. Well, I guess we're heading back to scan then. Another Doton avatar.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Yes, I know. And Blank got the soul steal done. What's next for him? Well, I guess we'll go with domination. And I'll be checking out him. What else? Or how much he got now? Abilities. I see. So back to scanning and looking for missions.
Strategic resource located.
We got those extra stuff from there, but there doesn't seem to be coming up any more missions than this one. I'll be doing a little bit of intel gathering on HQ before I try that. Finally got some missions. And what we can expect. Dr. Johnson Kim. We could use that scientist. But we don't want this one either. And we kind of need those supplies too. Yeah, let's head out to here instead.
Setting course for the Mexican
Destroy
regional
alien
threat.
Relay mission. I'll be right back with my squad for this mission. And welcome back everyone. This will be our squad for this mission, bringing Einstein and Kepler as our grenadiers, then Kelly as our ranger, then trying out Blank our newest Psy operatives, and then bringing out Johansen as our healer specialist, and then Da Vinci as our sharpshooter. Let's just go.
Skyranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Picking up a steady stream of communications coming from a hidden alien comm relay uploading data to the Advent network from this region. We have to take advantage of every opportunity to disrupt the aliens' progress on their latest operation. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Don't leave any hostiles standing.
Operation Iceport. Destroy an alien relay. And Skyranger once again flew right through the building.
Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Squad concealed.
I think I'm going to go some way over here and destroy wall so I can get the clear shot on that faster. But let's start with moving Kelly first. As far as I can get her.
Good to go.
I know this is a kind of risky move to make straight away, but like that.
We got Advent here.
Oh well. Might as well get this over with, then. Blank, you're going to move over there. And give a little bit of inspire on Kelly so I can get her to safety. But she's flanked over here, so I can't really use her abilities just yet. So I think I'll move her in cover over here.
I can handle that.
Then, time to get the rest of my squad.
Is it clear?
Up and ready. I wish I can take out that shield bearer soon. But Da Vinci can start right away with lightning hand shot on that Archon. And then we're going to move him better place. Maybe all the way up here. Or just on full cover over there is good enough for now. And continue with another pistol fire. If we can get that Archon down this turn, that would be amazing. Einstein go behind that bench and launch some grenades on enemies. Too bad I can't hit all of them this turn, but Archon is more dangerous for us, so
take this.
Going to focus on it and that shield guy. Yeah, that's opened up him, but we still have Kepler to move. How's this gas bomb? It will hit everyone of them. Yeah, I'm going to take that.
Granata in arrivo.
We don't have time to stick around on these guys. And nice, it was even critical.
Nemici multipli neutralizzati.
We don't even have to worry about that one. Because he is poisoned, so yeah, we can just move further.
All right,
further
go.
Than we originally planned to move.
In position.
Well, that's certainly that Andromeda.
Agli ordini.
So Kepler move a little bit closer. Then too bad I can't or apparently I can move over here. But do I want to? I don't think so. Kelly, can I move you? Yes,
no
you
problem,
can go
boss.
Over there. And if I move, put you on a concealment.
In the shadows.
I can move you little bit safer
moving.
Over here. While rest of my squad can go on top of this building.
There.
Then Einstein can actually go and follow.
Move into designated position.
Can go and follow Kelly. I wonder why I forgot her name, even though she's been really useful for me. During all this game. And stay on Overwatch. Same for Kepler. Let's start with Kelly once again. First over there. There's one group of enemies. Not really like my chances here with them. With Kelly alone, I mean. And they are just way too far away for Kepler to shoot. But if I move Max over here, and I move too far away and trigger that group. But at least I got them coming closer to us. So if I go with this Soulfire, guaranteed damage. But not so... I'm not liking those chances just on them. I kind of want to use them on codexes, but that would just split them up even more. So I think I'm go with the Archon instead. Five damage on it. Kepler is still quite far away. But can he actually... He almost can, but... I could be risking him and get even better chance, but... Then again, it might not be twice choice, but I'll have to risk it. Gas bomb on everyone. There we go. Hopefully it will crit too. No such luck. We just got the clone to codexes. And Kelly is revealed. Not very good for me. Going to move Johansen over here. Hopefully I can get the those last few codexes with this plasma grenade. No, they are way too divided up. I kind of want to get that Archon down, but those codexes can wreak havoc on us too. So taking out that one currently is...
There you go.
Einstein, come over here and help out.
Moving on target.
Jane, and you can't help Jane because you can't see that. Take out that codex there. If that poison will finish off your Archon, and you missed.
Enemy not so still good. Up.
Let's see if I can get that on Kelly. Because I rather keep her over here. And use that. No, you missed.
Not good.
And you can't now see him at all. Or you can, but that chance is just too low. I'm gonna take out that Archon and then hope that those codexes won't be problematic for me.
Niente male.
And Da Vinci got promotion. Actually, I'm going to go and do the run and dump. And jump. I kind of want to jump here, but that's just a simply bad choice. So going to go here. And then pistol. Finish that codex with pistol.
piaciuto?
Next we got these two codexes here. Flanking us. But going with that storm.
They're flanking my position!
And he disabled his allies too. That was lucky for me. Going to move Kepler here to take out that this codex here. 71% chance.
Bersaglio neutralizzato.
Then going to move would he be safe here? Because... Do you have free reload? No, you don't. And do you know... No one has free reloads here. I might actually go and dash with Da Vinci all the way over here. But on the other hand, I kind of want to deal with that. I just feel that there's one group of enemies here, and if I move here, I trigger that group, which I can't afford to do at the moment. I'll be risking it and going to move Da Vinci here. That's what to let you do. Pistol fire at that codex and finish him off. Like that. And now I have... I can move rest of my guys.
Ich gehe schon.
Without worrying about getting caught
Waffe geladen.
By anyone else. Just dash over there. Einstein dash over there. And Kelly. Kelly can go over there.
I'm going.
And throw grenade to open up that side of building. And maybe even get... No, can't really get. But by using grenade there, I should be able to see that the alien relay and be able to shoot it from here. Like that.
We've got the objective in sight.
Kepler is just too far away, so just dashing.
So.
Max, you're moved a little bit of closer. You should be able to see it and shoot at it. 7. And I think Kelly can finish it off now. What is
the aliens used this to defeat
that?
Most of Earth's heavy conventional forces. It can punch through armor just as easily as it chews through infantry. Be careful.
You don't say be careful. That's horrifying. That's horrifying, really. Help? Can you get them all? You're a little bit far away, but can you get up a good position to go on that roof?
Roger that.
And then can you get him all the way from here? Doesn't look like you can. And it would be a perfect place to hit it too. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to this encounter. Kelly is not in a good place either. So going to move her inside here first.
I can handle that.
A little bit of better cover. Sectopod. I'll destroy that relay so we have time to deal with that bees. And hope Kelly survives it.
We've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Einstein will be going on a Overwatch. And Da Vinci will... I will be moving him back up. And they're reloading. And... I'll be moving him a little bit farther. Or... I'll just reload on him. And put him on Overwatch.
Green to go. Affirmative, covering now. Got cover.
Overwatch. And now just waiting up. Oh dear. Miss. Ooh.
Whoa.
It can move like that. That armor is just... What is it doing now? Going to launch this grenade. We need to take out that armor.
No, wait!
And that dealt with that elite trooper too. And I got another rocket. Yeah, let's take out the... use everything we can on that sector pod. So we can easily clear out its armor, and now we can focus on it properly. Going to move Plank out of there. Oh dear, I forgot that Overwatch. But luckily it missed. Because I think that's something firing over there on next turn. In case... and you missed that! Going to move... you away too. In cover behind this
is it clear?
One. 78% chance to hit. I think it will go down this turn. With just a lightning hand shot from Da Vinci. There we go. And now, sniper rifle shot on that last trooper over there. That missed. No, oh well, I still got Einstein up here. He can go over here and fire from above. 67% chance. Right. And you missed. Oh well.
Target's still up. Burn it through ammo fast.
And we got Skelly too. But you can't really finish him off just from there. 61% chance. Going to go a little bit of closer here. And you lost sight of him. So on Overwatch. Get him! No, you missed. And now Kelly is flanked. Oh dear. She's still alive, luckily. But she panicked. Well, we can revive Kelly and then use her to finish off that trooper. Or... actually, I'm going to try with Einstein, because I want to train him up a little bit. And then use Kelly if he fails. From there. Location. 80% chance. Good. That worked.
Nailed them.
Was that all?
Status confirmed.
Yes, it was.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Not too bad. Kelly got wounded, but everyone else made it out. and we are coming back home now. Da Vinci got promoted, but did anyone else get
good work out there, Commander. The aliens must be getting nervous by now.
Yes, we got Einstein promoted. Going to go with the suppression on him. And then last ability for Da Vinci, it's either serial or vampire. 3 times pistol at the same target. But I think serial is because it's that chain shot ability. Every kill I make with the sniper rifle, I get all my actions refunded. So serial it is. And little bit of loot. Not much, but something at least. And sectopod breakdown. This thing looks like something Earth's military planners would have dreamed about controlling 20 years ago. Heavy armor, advanced weapon systems, and yet still reasonably maneuverable in the field. Once we pull it apart, I'm hoping we'll find means of improving on our Kremlin designs. Ooh.
Excellent work, I like them. Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
And that was that. Now, thanks everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed that episode as much as I did. I will see you next time. Goodbye!